Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Can you start the appreciation
yes,
of the poem?
Yes, of course.
What is the title name of the poem?
The title of poem, Silver.
Who is the poet of this poem?
The poet of poem, Walter De La Mare.
What is the central idea of this poem?
The poem is about a moonlight. The silver light, the moon covers and the earth, whole earth and everything on it looks silverly. The poem stands out, it is rich, visually imagery. What is the rhyming skill of poem?
The rhyming skill for the first two stanzas is AA and BB. And last two stanzas is AA, BB and CC.
What is a special feature of poem?
This poem is very rich in its visual imaginary. The poem rolls out before us like landscape painting or dance. Silence through the poem. The moon and mouse above the only for the moving object.
What is your favorite line?
My favorite lines for the poem are: The shines are seeds, silver fruits upon silver trees. Okay, thank you. Nice to meet you.
Bye.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Can you start the appreciation of the poem?
Yes, of course.
What is the title of the poem?
The title of poem, Silver.
Who is the poet of this poem?
The poet of the poem, Walter De La Mare.
What is the central idea of this poem?
The poem is about a moonlit night. The silver light of the moon covered the whole earth and everything on it looks
Hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning.
How are you?
I am fine.
And you?
I am also fine.
What is your name?
My name is Tanvi. And what is your name?
My name is Tanishka. Okay, start now the appreciation of poem.
Okay, start. What is the title name of the poem?
The title name of the poem, Hope is the thing with feathers.
What is the poet name of the poem?
The poet name of the poem is Jimmy Dickinson.
What is the central idea of the poem?
The central idea of the poem is the role important of our view.
What is the rhyming skill of the poem?
The rhyming skill of a poem, first and second stanza is ABAB and third stanza is ABB.
Do you like this poem?
Yes, I am like this poem.
Why like this poem?
I like this poem because this poem is very positive message. This message is important of a younger person.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Well, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hello, Sartha.
How are you?
I am fine. What about you?
I am also fine.
You can read the walk a little slow poem?
Yes, I like this poem.
You can understand me this poem?
Sure, why not?
What is in this poem?
The author follows his father's footsteps.
What is the author of a poem?
The author is not given in poem.
What is the rhyming scheme in this poem?
The rhyming scheme of poem is A, B and C, B.
And how many stanzas in this poem?
There are 4 stanzas in poem.
How many lines in each stanza?
There are 4 lines in each stanza.
Okay, thank you so much, Sartak. You can guide me this poem.
Welcome. Bye.
Okay, bye. I will meet you.
Thank you.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई टेल यू इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट प्रतापगढ़। माय फेवरेट प्लेस इन महाराष्ट्र इज प्रतापगढ़। प्रतापगढ़ इज 21 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम महाबलेश्वर ऑन महाड रोड। इट इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फोर्ट, मेजर विथ फाइट अफजल खान। अफजल खान टुक द प्लेस ऑन इट 1659। इन 1656 छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज हैज बीन बिल्ड दिस फोर्ट। दिस फोर्ट हाइट इज 3543 फीट अबव सी लेवल। इज अल्सो टेम्पल ऑफ तुलजा भवानी हैज बीन बिल्ड बाय छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज। इट वेस्ट आउट ऑफ लुक ऑफ 100 किलोमीटर्स ऑफ एरिया राइट बाय कोकन। इट इज़ अ हिस्टोरिकल प्लेस एंड नेचुरल कैलेमिटीज़। सो आई लाइक द प्रतापगढ़। थैंक यू।